Okay, so I've already drawn the window and then the lines going through it. Then you're going to put the numbers that you're multiplying together on the top and on the side. And then you're going to multiply 2 times 6, which is 12, 2 times 3, 6, and you need to put a 0 right there, 7 times 6, 42, and then 7 times 3, 21. And then you're going to put the numbers, and if there's several numbers, then you're going to add them together. And then you're going to put all the numbers together, so 4,536.